Okay, YouTube, so we're going to grab some tortoises right now. We got the monkeys with us in the car. We're stopping at Galveston, maybe, possibly, if we have enough time. We do have to see chiropractor at 3 o'clock. It's already 2, so we're definitely running behind. Definitely not going to make that, realizing it right now.
Fuck. What's it called? I had my appointment. What the fuck?
I know. I got my MRI tomorrow. And, so we got Turbo with us right now. Turbo's been with us for a few days.
Appointment time's at 3:30.
11's back here.
I'm prescribed to you if you have any symptoms.
11. What are you doing? Say out of the camera. Little shit. Look at her. So this is what we've been giving her: some freeze-dried strawberry bananas by Simple Truth. They seem to like them. Her and her freaking purses. Look how lazy he is. So I gotta hand feed you, huh? There you go. Use that hand. So his hand got hurt the other day, climbing around, something fell on him. But he's been using it more and more each day. Devin is the headache. She's the headache. Look, pretzels everywhere. Stop! Sometimes you want to beat the crap out of her. Yeah, all the way straight. My hair is nappy. I need a haircut. So we had to reschedule it?
Instead, I have my appointment at 3:30 for pain management. Yeah, we're gonna do therapy tomorrow. When's your MRI, baby?
Tomorrow, Thursday, 5 o'clock. I think
so
5 o'clock.
So what time you want therapy? At like noon
and
or
we're
so?
Gonna vlog that too, huh?
You want therapy at noon or so?
Yeah. You can't never wear white shirts with these monkeys because then they eat and they want to crawl on you and then dirty hands. Right, another one, you want some? The strawberry. Here, banana. Picky, bro. She's freaking picky. Stupid picky. Right, 11? All she wants to eat is... She's just like a kid. She just wants chicken nuggets and french fries. Right, 11? Chicken nuggets and french fries? And she talks about me being on the phone. She's always bitching at me about being on the phone, texting and driving, and then look at her. She can do it. Banana all on my shirt. You got me some brand new chain. it up. That's how it is trying to eat with monkeys.
Wild guy.
And I gotta keep her over here. Ah. Look at her, we're gonna crash. Cause what? I ate a lot last night, and then I made all them cookies in here. And then we have to stop eating, like, after...
You, not me, but you.
9 o'clock.
Yeah.
Because then my stomach be so messed up.
I know. I try to tell you every time, and you still want to eat.
Y'all just don't understand how it is trying to raise these monkeys. It's not all that bad. What? It's not all that bad, but yeah, sometimes in moments like these, they're a lot. Oh, fuck. We were supposed to get on I-10. But we can still take 610. You over here got me vlogging. Go 610 south. We just trying to catch a good 11. Time. Even if it take... She don't care who it is. She would take food from you. So the other day, we went to the restaurant, and then there was like, so do you have your paperwork that service animal? And we were like, yeah, but we don't have the paperwork with us. We were trying to finesse, but
we were legally, they're not even supposed to ask you.
Well, yeah, but still, he was like, he's like, we don't mind as long as it's not running around everywhere. We was like, no, she just stays in our head, doesn't do nothing. Boom! 5 minutes later, some people across from us got some food, and she ran off. I actually do got the video. I'll post it later. And she ran off and tried to take their food. Man, it's crazy, bro. She was still food from anybody. And then at another restaurant, I was in a booth, and there was a guy sitting behind me, and she jumped off, jumped onto him. Luckily, he was a cool dude. He wasn't really tripping. But you could tell he was shook. Hold on, man. She's making me call this. What is this?
You
said
put it
from
the other
way
so they see you.
That
camera's on me, so you.
Well, it's on both cameras. Why can't it be on you? So, yeah, the monkey jumped on the guy behind me on his head. Luckily, he was pretty cool about it. But yeah, having monkeys is a lot. I wouldn't recommend a pet spider monkey unless you're really going to be dedicated to owning a monkey.
Hey,
whoa, slow down. Slow down, what are you... right now if you wanted to.
I'm his buddy.
She said that she doesn't.
No, that's what you told me.
She just told the world.
That's what you told them.
That you're my buddy.
He don't love me.
Y'all comment down below if we make a good couple. Comment down below if we should leave each other. Comment down below if you want a chance to win a free monkey. What the? You don't want to go over here telling the world I'm your buddy. You really want to fight on live. With 11 staring at your sandwich.
Can you put it away, Daddy?
You done? You're not even supposed to be eating that, but I'm gonna let you slide, fool.
For real, thank you, Nissan. Pave the way, nigga. Pave the motherfucking way, because these bitches playing, bitch ass nigga.
Fuck. That's how you do it. I don't know. The middle finger makes me feel better sometimes.
There was no one in front of me.
Alright, YouTube, but
we'll see you
that's for the car ride. We'll be turning it back on when we're getting the tortoises. Glee!